Greetings and salutations, relax gamer nation, and welcome back to Space Engineers Automations Unleashed. This is me, Relax Gamer, and you might have noticed right away that my voice is really weird. I came down with something over the weekend, and it's affected my voice currently. It actually affected more earlier, but now it's just my voice, so we'll see how far I can go. So today's plan is to actually get this habitable zone sorted out, which means that we're going to have to bring our gravity down as well. I'm thinking I'm going to relocate the gravity generator to something a little more central, maybe? Wow, this is really crazy. Maybe I will bring it down to... Wait, let me think about this for a moment. If I centralize it, I want this area to be included. That does nothing. So it's actually in a pretty good location. I just need to move it down or something. Good to get in right here. Oh, I put away all my shit. Oh crap, 2 minutes, okay, I'm good. I think I can say that word now. Let's see here, so if we put it right about here, it might be fine. Whoa. Apparently my typing is taking a toll for the worse too. Lots of water, lots of lemon tea. Well, lots of lemon ginger tea rather. Yeah, sure, just like that. And well, there is the other one. Did I bury it? Probably buried it. There it is. Oops. What was there? Speed. So if I go silent here and there, you understand why. I should have some music going on in the background. But this is going to be pretty much unedited because I'm not going to be speaking much, so I'm not entirely sure where I'm going to look. Okay, so we got the gravity. This is no longer needed. It was only for this project, so it can go away now. I'm gonna leave those three drills till a little later here. I will try to edit out my coughs though. That's pretty obvious to see where they are. Okay. Now, come on. Nice if we had some sunlight. Maybe I'll put a couple of lights down here, temporary. Maybe spotlights weren't the best idea. I need some ambient lights. And my to-do list board and all that stuff will actually be going down there. Well, let's put in some ambient lighting here. There we go. That should do. Some warm lighting. How far do I want to go out? I think I want to go all the way out to here. I have a nice little observation area. these out to the metal plates.
Energy low.
Already? Okay, what can I do here temporarily? Wait, that doesn't go anywhere. Can it go somewhere, though? Possibly? Yeah. Nowhere.
Energy critical.
Three. Okay, connection here. And of course, I'll cut out some long bouts of silence, like when I go to recharge my suit in the cockpit. That'll be cut out. You see me go in, but you probably won't see me come out. And you, I'll change you to T. Wait, do we need to change you to T? Am I going to connect to anything else here? I do not think so. What is this? What is this? Oh, I need to connect to that. Okay. Right. Here, now we're connected to the system. Perfect. Gravity generator is in. There. Probably got a huge area. And a huge amount. G. So we'll drop the G down to 5. Half a G is good, I think. Those will be torn down shortly. We have a med bay where we can get our oxygen and power from. Nice. Okay, let's continue the thing out of stuff. Yeah, I was doing this stuff right here. There we go, the border is done. Some sort of observation platform. Wait, no. Who's there? I don't have a block for that. Do I? That's interesting. Okay. Here's we go with this then. I think I've had that problem before. They'll get to it eventually, maybe. So, how big of windows can I put in here? Actually, I gotta bring this up. Need some cargo access down here.
Energy low.
Now I gotta figure out where I'm putting my air vents. I could use a central pillar here. And maybe... Where do I connect it? Carve through here. What will that get me? I don't think there's much of anything in there. Let's see here. Okay, that'll work. This is probably not going to be seen. Probably. I don't know yet. Thank you. Then I could route it all the way across. Maybe. This dino element, I think I'm gonna have to change. Especially if I intend to do multi-floors here. It wasn't in the original plan, but I'm thinking, I should probably do that. I think I'm gonna keep this separate from the stairs. Who's close enough to call? You. He's gonna go underneath me. You should be fine. Let's see here. Do I delineate this? And do like a step down to an airlock. Thank you.
energy low.
Because I have my flashlight off. That flashlight draws a lot of power. No, actually, it didn't have. Hit the wrong button. Let's see here. Something here to keep the air in. Well, that's not gonna work. Okay. You can do this. I just love that response. It's like, take the helm. We gotta check if any goods are missing. Like, okay, you did not encounter me. I was 2.71 kilometers away from you. Like, oh, I should probably go check to make sure you didn't come over here and steal any of my stuff. I wasn't anywhere near you. That means up here is going to be my roof line. Yeah. But if I go like so, that'll be my roof. Thank you. This has got to be moved. This is my roof line. I might do some design elements in here, put down some beam blocks. I think I'm gonna have to redo the stairway. The internal stairway. That's gonna be fun. I guess it serves me right. I should have totally planned before I started just whacking things down. Eh. Now we are in the window stage. You know, that's kind of how space engineers goes. It's like, okay, this is what I'm gonna do. Oh, wait, I did this? Shoot, now we gotta change everything. Okay, we got a roof. How am I gonna do these floors? I think I'm gonna have to use the oh no, it should be fine.
Energy low.
Yeah, it should be fine. I go like this. We have the emissive stuff on the ceiling there. Yeah, the stairway is going to have to be redone. I shouldn't have to worry about changing the gravity generator, though I might have to do that too. It's okay. Go two up, and we do the same thing here. Gonna look like an office building. Which isn't necessarily a bad thing. Why do you think office buildings are built the way? How they all have a common design element. These windows are gonna have to go though. We knew changes were going to happen. It's inevitable. Oh, this is telling me something's going to come loose. Yeah. Well, we got to rebuild the stairs anyway. Oops. Yeah, you see this red border that I have on the left-hand side, or on the right-hand side, rather? That's telling me that if I take this apart, something else is coming with it. Quite likely this stair. So I'll have to sort that out. Remove that stair. Oh, it says something else is gonna come with it. Oh, probably that, no. Let's just see. Okay, interesting. But I can remedy that. Actually, what am I doing? I'm going to be redoing the stairs. Let's just get the borders in line here. And then we'll go about redoing the stairs and or adding windows in. But you know what? I've been recording for about an hour. And we've gotten a bunch of stuff laid out at the very least. I'm going to do a bunch of this stuff off camera here. I'm going to get the floors in line here. I'm going to play around with getting the stairwell reset up. And I'll probably have to change a bunch of these airlocks around. But you know what? That's going to be it for this episode. Sorry it wasn't longer, but when you're not editing or going to be editing a lot, it's kind of like you just got to go with what you got. And this is what I got. So yeah, thank you very much for joining me. Please feel free to comment, like, subscribe, you know, that fun stuff. And I will see you guys in the next one, and hopefully I should be better than, yes. Ciao.